Only notions he considers are hallowed and lost thoughts. Visions that confer only sorrow that time's caught. A ghost upon a body so shoddy and scared soft. A mind so terrified it's resigned and it's shut off. But that's to be expected when a boy has been selected. In his hands is placed a weapon as a soldier then directs him. Shoot upon your father to refuse to burn in horror. No pursuit of pride and honor, he just stands immersed in sweat. Family eyes connect, he holds his rifle to his chest. His heart is heavy with regret as he unloads with his offense. And in the name of freedom, him is chanted a loud applause. What planted in his brain is an image of hell crossed. Sobbing in his spirit and fearing the Holocaust. He must compose himself or is being the next lost. Now every shadow hides a face he shot or blown to dust. With every day he's dying and getting more out of touch. And every night he dreams, he ends the death machine. And finds a way to run from a stranger in this regime. As morning leaves him choking and full of grief, he's hoping today will be the day that brings him a reprieve. If only we could find the fortune instead of misfortune, would we see it's out of proportion? Or have we cut off our feet? No way to retreat, and nothing but defeat. But if we can get us lost and try to take it off, could we clean up this distortion? Try to make it soften. Are we all orphans now? Are we exhausted now? Never loathed the life, but now I leave.